If instead we took some of that plant produce and turned it into carbon and into charcoal and buried it, that would be massively taking carbon and carbon dioxide by reference from the air and really doing something and using the system to help us do it. And I think it's very practical. The lifespan of charcoal in the soil, it looks to be almost infinite. There's a massive way of taking carbon out of the air.